I'm Chris Edwards, web editor at Tennis Warehouse. I'm here with Boris Becker, co-owner of Focal Tennis. Welcome, Boris.
Thank you for having me here.
Boris, could you tell us a little bit when you started with Focal and how that kind of got going?
Well, it really started in the summer of 99 when the owner at the time, Hans-Dieter Klevin, asked me to be co-owner. You know, he's a good friend of mine for a long time, and he realized that I stopped playing tennis and when I'm going to do the rest, you know, with my time and my life. And you know, he liked what he's seen on television, he liked what he's seen personally, and that's really how it started. But for 3 years I didn't play tennis, I didn't, you know, practice, I didn't touch a racket. But then when it got to the point of, you know, why don't we start you know, new rackets, maybe rackets that play better, he asked me to actually play with them and practice with them, and so I became the official tester for rackets for Focal Tennis in 2002. Mm-hmm. And then ever from then on, when I started to play tennis again, I felt the urge to play a bit more than just, you know, be the racket tester. And then I started playing on the seniors tour. But at first, you know, all the rackets I've had in my hand, I liked, but I didn't really, you know, felt like, you know, my old rackets from before were better. So I developed the BB10, mm-hmm. which became then my racket, and I really liked it, and I started, you know, playing on the tour again. And so that's the story.
So you were pretty instrumental in the development of the BB10, your signature racket?
Yeah, you know, it's, you know, racket is a very, very important part. I call it the, it's another arm for a tennis player. You know, it's such an important tool, mm-hmm. that, you know, we always have a personal relationship with a racket, and it has to fit. So it took a while until I found my racket within Focal Tennis, and the result is the BB10, and I feel I have enough power, probably more power than I've had before, mm-hmm. but also control. I mean, I know where I'm hitting, and you know, the difference to you know, some the ordinary players is that the top professional players, we actually hit purposely on the line, or we hit purposely an ace. So in order to do that, you have to feel really comfortable within the racket. Uh-huh. And the BB10 gives me that confidence that I can do it purposely.
And you know, Focal has a strong following, especially with advanced players in this country. Can you tell us a little bit about the future plans of Focal Tennis?
Well, there are, you know, the future is bright and running. Obviously, we want to involve more, not only, you know, of my knowledge with tennis racket, but also of the Boris Becker brand. So we're trying to work out the perfect marketing plan to involve Becker more into the marketing and the branding, mm-hmm. of the racket and the company in itself, you know, other than co-ownership, which is, you know, something that's known to some people and others not. But obviously the time and knowledge that I've had from the world of tennis, I want to involve much more into the brand.
Mm-hmm. And Focal rackets, you know, are known for their feel. You know, the nice, comfortable sticks, and advanced players really like that feel. How do you ensure that you maintain that, you know, trademark Focal feel as you introduce new lines and new technologies?
Well, just look at me. You know, if I've known to be a serve volley player, yes, with a certain amount of power, but also with angled shots, you know, with feet. So that aspect is very, very important, you know, to me and also to the future, you know, of the rackets. Mm-hmm. You know, obviously, you know, there are so many different number of rackets out there that, you know, the importance is, you know, to have enough feet, especially for, you know, better player, but also have a certain amount of power and be able to, you know, to accelerate and hit the ace when it's necessary.
And then you have something new coming later this year called Serveman. Can you tell us something about that?
Well, right behind me is the logo now, and obviously that's a bit of a secret, and I don't want to, you know, tell you too much about it, but it will be coming soon into the public eye what this Serveman is all about.
Okay. Boris, thanks for taking some time to spend some time with us today. And for more information on Focal Rackets and their products, check our racket pages.